Yo!
Whoa! The Kona is back! And we are at the racetrack. I don't really know what we can do on this one here, but let's find out. Olof Lind is here as well, Kevin Schell behind the camera, Marcus Fredriksson, Victor Ruan, and then like 100 kids as well. You think I can do manual on this one?
Yeah, but where?
Maybe just this lane here. Okay, this was weird. I think the back suspension, like it's too soft.
Looks heavy.
It is. You want to give it a go? Just try the bike.
Okay.
How does it feel?
Can you do bar spin? Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Let's try it first.
Yeah, do a lap.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, yeah.
Bouncy.
Yeah, right? What, did you like it?
No way.
No?
Your turn.
Okay. Since the manholes were a bit shit on this one, I just want to try to get a lot of speed and jump out of this one and land flat because, yeah, we have some suspension. Oh, 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 oh!
Yeah.
Whoa, that was heavy. I don't know, what should we do now? Maybe
you do a bar over one of
us? It's actually pretty scary to do bar spins, but yeah, sure. Let's do it. Ah! I forgot the pop.
Oh! Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
For those of you that didn't see the previous video, like this bike is super sketchy. And I think it's from 2004 or something like that, so it's a cool bike. But I want Victor to try it, or maybe Elof or someone.
Yeah.
Oh, Victor. They need to stop doing their manuals and come and try the Kona. Elof! Kom och hooka Kona! Vill du hooka Kona eller? Okay, Kevin is also keen on doing a bar spin. Oh yeah! Nice! Oh, that pop though! Oh shit! Almost a collision there. Get it! Yes! Yeah! Oh! Yeah! Oh!
That's cool!
Yeah!
Hell!
Whoa! As you can see, Elof is here, and do you want to try the bike, Elof?
Yeah!
Yeah!
It's so scary though, like it's okay?
Heavy.
But it's heavy and it's like, isn't it super sketchy?
No? Super, super sketchy.
It is pretty sketchy, yes. Oh!
I honestly feel like I'm on the edge of my comfort zone doing this. Oh.
Yeah! Yo! Oh!
Okay, have you done any manuals on it yet?
We tried, but you can maybe try.
Yeah, did it work though?
Not that good, to be honest, no.
But a couple of them?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna give it a go.
Nice.
What?
Yeah, hello! Yeah! There we go! Oh!
Ramping.
Yeah! Marcus Fredriksson on course. Yeah! Yes! Oh! Yeah!
I'm just gonna take that one.
Yeah. They're actually kind of stylish nose bunk there in the middle.
That's the best I can do, I think.
Yeah.
Because, like, it's interesting because it's like 1% difference. If I lean 1% more, I'm sitting on my back wheel.
Okay, Okay, it's Victor Duan's comeback here with Kona.
Okay. Brake works.
Yeah. Everything is perfect. Like, you will love it.
Perfect. Out of the box. Brand new.
Okay. Yeah. How did you like it?
It was awesome.
Right?
Yeah.
Like, it feels way better than it looks, right?
So. But it was... feels like it's breaking when you like do manuals.
Yeah, it kind of is because the suspension is so soft. But yeah, I don't know, like, could you do some tricks on it, you think? Or...
yeah, I can try some.
Padless!
Nice one!
Whoa.
Easy!
Yeah, it was easier than I thought.
It's kind of comfortable once you start to trick it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Kevin Schell here is on the street schedule here. Wow, yeah. Hey, can you do foot jam tail whip on that one?
Oh. Whoa.
Oh! You think it can work?
Maybe.
No way! Yeah! That's insane!
Thanks!
Yeah! Okay, so we moved on to this big berm here and... oh yeah, that's an old school trick as well! Yes! Yeah, off-road! Oh! Yeah! Oh! Yeah, nice. What happened here?
Yeah.
Something is...
look here.
Oh yeah, okay, I can... oh shit. Okay, it's just on the wrong side there. Look.
It works.
Like, everyone has been doing bangers. I don't know if I can keep up to the trick level here.
Okay, the plan is to do 360 tail whip. No.
Tail whip?
No, not tail whip. 360 tail tap over this thing here.
Yeah.
And I will do a 360 tail whip with this bike, but at the dome when we go there. Because we are. But let's get it now. Oh, yes. Okay, fly. And then?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm actually kind of stoked on that one. But I think I'm gonna step it up.
I didn't see what you did. What did you do?
You did? You're not my friend anymore at all.
I'm doing real for Instagram.
It's
a good excuse, right?
No. Okay. There is just an insane amount of kids here today. Hi! Okay, Marcus Fredriksson finally on the Kona. Oh! Yeah! Yo! Oh! And then into a... oh! Yeah! What? Oh, that was unexpected.
Shredding there.
Thank you, man.
Okay, some kids asked if they can be on the channel, and yes, they can, but they need to do something, so they're gonna do a huge train here.
Yeah, nice. Yo. Yeah. Nice. Yes.
Maybe I should just send it, like, for the vlog. For you guys, I will do it.
Yo!
Okay!
Oh, yeah! No footer! Finally!
I take it. Let's move on.
Oh, 360 and up. What?
So clean too.
Insanely done.
Super. That was sick. 360.
Yeah, clean. Oh. Yo. Yeah. No. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. What?
Yeah.
The reason why we're doing these videos are because we want to show that whether you have a sketchy bike, you can shred. Oj, han inte ens gör tricket så springer man i.
Hur slår du på mig?
Alltså bara rakt på. Jag bara, den stannade liksom och så slog jag i.